Unfortunately, it's our very last day. So now we are just waiting for a flight. Dito kami sa Stamford London Apartments. Dito sa Central. So, very nice location. We just wanted to take this time to just give a shout out and say thank you to everyone that was very kind to help us out during our trip here in London. Just to make a long story short, it was a very rocky start, and all the way through there was a lot of trials and tribulations, a lot of misunderstandings.
First of all, let's talk about the game. It's a good game.
No, the event was successful in my eyes.
Yeah, very successful. Sold out yung area, punong-puno ng mga Pilipino community natin. And the most important thing is yung game. Ang saya nung game. Kahit tayo mismo na-challenge tayo.
Yes, yes.
Everyone na-challenge.
Alam nyo na, natalo kami dito sa London, guys, by one point.
Yan yung sinasabi ko sa'yo. Pag may team na naghanda, I mean, nag-practice sila everyday, they prepare, they work out, they do everything, may chance talagang matalo tayo.
Yes, they definitely did everything para matalo kami.
Sa Olympics, natatalo din naman sila.
Kaya nga sabi ko,
bilugang bola. I mean, lumabas po yung competitive spirit namin.
Hindi, mga competitors kasi tayo. Yes. It's hard for us to swallow the pill na natalo tayo. Pero, ganun talaga, that's what happens. That's why we play the game.
Diba? Jay, nasa moment na tayo ng career natin. Proud na tayo sa ginawa nila, pero hindi natin ibibigay yung panalo. Pero if matalo tayo, proud tayo sa kanila.
Kaya nga. Shout out to Good Boys Team because they played well, man. And it was a fun game. The most important thing is everyone that paid for their tickets enjoyed the game. Kasi it was crazy.
Ang dami pong nagme-message sa akin sa messenger ko, sa Instagram ko personally. They said na sulit yung bayad nila sa ticket.
And so everyone who attended the game, who came to watch us, everyone who asked for pictures, and thank you so much for visiting us and experiencing London with us. And hopefully, makabawi kami sometime in the future.
Part 2?
Yeah, hopefully.
Labang ka pa?
Laban. Kailangan natin.
Kailangan
bawian yung Good Boys. Shout out kala RD. Larong and si Junk,
Jay Junke and the Mustri Brothers and kay
yes.
The Kite. Lahat ng experience namin dito sa London is special and magical dahil po sa inyong lahat. So, bakit namin ginagawa to? Dahil kami sa PBA Moto Club, we appreciate kahit small things, big things, all the sacrifices. Imagine mo, Jay, may mga tumulong sa atin. May work sila, after work, diretso sila sa atin to entertain us.
Yung iba nga, nag-day off pa sila.
Start na namin. Please, mga kamising, bear with us dahil we really appreciate yeah. This mga
person. And this is it's not in any particular order to ha. This is just very random. Parang ano lang namin to, appreciation and shout out to everyone that nagtulong sa amin dito sa London and Paris.
Unahin ko na si Sir JR. And Ma'am Gladys Nagwit. So sila po yung nag-drive and sumama sa amin sa mga shopping spree namin. Kasi syempre, kailangan mo rin ng may mga idea ng mga persons na nandito sa London. So ang sumunod, si Sir.
Si Sir Ray Sakdalan. So Ray, thank you so much again for your time and your effort. You guys really made our trip here extra special.
Zapanta family, Madam Christy, Madam Imelda, and Kuya Ricky. Yes. You're all amazing, mga Zapanta family.
Food was amazing, especially yung sa mo, no? Yung karaoke. First time ako kumunta sa ganyan, ha?
Yeah. Ang saya dahil may yung tradisyon natin mga Pilipino na kumakanta ka, sinasabitan ka ng pounds.
Parang ano bro, yung nandun tayo, parang Christmas.
Yung
vibes, parang Christmas.
Thank you for opening your homes to PBA Moto yes. Club. Nag-enjoy po kami lahat.
And now, I just wanna give a shout out to Raph and Terrence. Guys, man, thank you so much. T, even though you had work, took time off to spend with your kid, man, just so we can tour us around. Man, we really appreciate it, bro. Thank you for your effort. As well as Raph for driving us around, man. We really had a good time, man. Thank you for taking us around. And see you soon. Hopefully, when you get to the Philippines, bro, we got you, man.
Jay Junke, former NU Bulldogs, former teammate ko sa PBL. Thank you, brother, for taking your time with us. Sinamahan mo kami sa Notting Hill, sa pasyalan dito, sa Poundland. So, thank you, brother Jay. You're amazing.
Ma'am Dolly Asuncion.
Ma'am Dolly Asuncion.
Thank you so much for your time and effort. Man, you were very, very accommodating. Grabe, grabe. And definitely, you did not cheap out on us.
Oh, yeah.
Dinalak kami sa lahat ng mga mamahalin ng restaurants.
Yung food na, pangalan, Greek food ba yun?
Persian food.
Persian food.
Gayo, gayo. Very good, grabe. So, thank you, Ma'am Dolly. Even up until now, paalis na kami. You still made an effort. So, thank you, Ma'am Dolly. Hopefully, we can organize another good event next year.
Bot Norton. Brother Bot Norton.
Bob Norton.
So, thank you so much. This place is amazing.
Yes.
Yung mga gusto mag-Airbnb, message nyo lang si Bob.
Grabe yung location dito.
The best. Thank you so much, Sir Bob Norton.
Si
Madam Dara.
Madam Dara. Thank you so much for the Five Guys.
Japanese.
And the Japanese food.
Boys to Men.
Oh, yeah. Yes. Madam Dara, you're special. Yes. Thank you so much.
Thank you for being so sweet. We appreciate you.
Ate Helen. And Kuya Noli Rodis. Malaking tulong nila, no? Naalala mo?
Yes.
Naalala ko yung bulalo nyo, Ate Helen. Grabe. Matitikman ko pa yung best bulalo dito pa sa London. Hindi pa sa Pilipinas.
Sobrang lambot pa yung beef.
No? Oh, yeah. Perfect.
Yung sibas.
Yes. So, perfect. And yung time nila na talagang hanggang before tayo pumunta ng airport, kasama natin sila dito sa London. So, next is
Ate Jana.
Ate Jana, thank you so much, Ate Jana. God bless po sa inyo.
LT Express.
LT Express, cargo kita.
And yes, si Kuya Ed. Thank you so much.
Si mga Pinoy nating community sa London, pag may kailangan kayo padala papunta sa Pilipinas, easy as ABC, LT Express is the key.
Now we'll jump to Paris. Shout out kay Mark Kiyar and Jay Lampa for touring us around Paris. Taking pictures of us. If you're in Paris area and you want a personal photographer, contact nyo si Mark Kiliar or si Jay Lampasa. Meron kayong memories na magandang mga capture. Shout out brother Mark.
Chupatos!
In Paris, we just want to give a big shout out to Bernard Gloma!
Bernard Gloma! I mean Bernard Gloma.
And Ryan. Bernard Gloma and Ryan. Thanks, guys.
You made our trip sa Paris very, very special dahil
that was fun.
Na-flip yung spirit namin. So, happy si Mac, si Gako, ikaw,
lalo na si Mac. Ryan.
Si Mac lalo. Kita nyo naman yung plastic na dala ni Mac. Si Sir Jello, Tayomora. And Ryan Dison.
Yes,
for yung driver na
sa amin.
Pag kailangan nyo po ng van to tour sa Paris, available po si Sir Jello, Tayomra, and Ryan Dison. Ang dami, no? Imagine mo, lahat yan. Tinulungan kami.
Okay, so next, we just wanna give a big shout out to our boy, member of PBA Motor Club, none other than the R&B King
of
the Philippines, Usher of the Philippines.
Yes, sir.
Mr. Billy Crawford.
Billy Crawford, icon ng Philippine industry, showbiz industry. So, nagkataon mga ka-amazing, si Billy Crawford, nasa Paris. Yeah. Minessage kami. Sabi niya, I got you, man. I got you for a dinner.
He took us out to an African restaurant. Billy, thanks for the experience. Thank you for teaching me French. Doulevou, s'il vous plaît. That means, can I please have some water?
Merci beaucoup. Si.
Oui.
Oui.
All right. Shout out, Billy. See you in Manila, man.
Yes, sir.
Shout out, K. Carlos Orcia and Yona Margo and family for treating us to dinner.
Opening them.
They're opening their home to us and allowing us to just bond with them. And hopefully, you guys had a good time just like we did. Sobrang sarap ng mga pagkain, the steak, the salmon. Dami na handa nun, bro.
Video okay night din yun.
Oo. Oh.
CJ and Priya, yung kaibigan nila, Sai, sa kami.
Yes.
Katie.
Sila yung nagdala sa amin sa Camden.
Oh, mass experience yun. Oh, ganda ng experience.
Camden Gardens ata. Place where they have all the best. Sarap na mga pagkain dun. Ganda ng ambience.
Parang Boro Market siya.
Oh.
Pero ibang level.
Yes, yes. Shout out sa sister-in-law ni JC, si Aza Gonzalez.
Kapatid ni Bianca Gonzalez ng Pilipinas.
Para silang kambal.
Oo, pinagbiyak.
Kala ko nga si Bianca. Shout out to you for taking your time out of your busy schedule just to come visit and hang with us. So shout out to you. Thank you so much.
Sir Nurse Francis nang naglibre sa amin ng Thai food.
Thai food, Sir Nurse Francis. Thank you so much. He went all the way from the clinic 2 hours away.
Yeah.
And then came here to London just to treat us.
God's Kamlon.
God, shout out, brother. Thank you for taking us to the Persian food. Grabe, sobrang sarap. Yun ang sasabi ko, yung pagkain dun. Sobrang sarap. Tingnan mo, hindi ko makalimutan eh. Sobrang sarap dun.
Special shout out, Julius Fernandez. Mm-hmm. Na boy. Alpakan boy.
Amazing.
Yes, sir.
Alpakan
na. Lawrence Blance June Adapt.
Yes, for driving for us. Thank you for taking us around, man. We appreciate you guys.
Important yan, yung pagdadrive nila sa atin. Kasi hindi naman natin alam dito. Hindi natin alam saan tayo pupunta. Oh. Norman and Carlo Dacunos. Erwin Dizon, of course. Please take care of my Ate Kay.
Bro, pag nasaktan mo yan. Joke lang. Amazing.
Si Hi, Josea.
Hey, Josea. Thank you so much, bro. And Kuya CJ, thank you again for driving us around.
Jerry Magamboa, thank you for driving.
Ayusin mo na yung Audi mo, bro. Paano yung pa-insure mo na yan?
So, Brother Jerry Magamboa, thank you so much.
Yes, yes.
We appreciate you.
Yes. Bye, Fiesta. So, Aaron Isip, shout out to you. Mm-hmm. More power. See you soon. Hopefully, you can be a part of our event next year.
A special shout out, a special thank you kay Willie Salas. Yes.
Thank you for driving us around, bro.
Dami ng drive sa atin, imagine mo.
Last, but definitely not least, we just want to give a big special shout out to the one and only. Mm-hmm. Mrs. K. Conway. Miss. This is the mom of Ian Baclan.
Mapakagaling na basketball player niya.
Ian Baclan. Sobrang wala kami masasabi sa mom mo. Talaga nilagaan kami from the day we got here until the day that we left. She has been there every step of the way. Lahat na kailangan namin, she was there. Parang naging ano namin, mamasita. Dito sa London. Alam ko na stress siya sa amin, pero he's still there. Lalo na kay Gako at kay Mac, stress na stress siya kay Gako at kay Mac.
Hindi, si Ate Kay, from day one hanggang matapos, pinoprotect niya tayo.
Yeah, yes.
Inaalagaan niya tayo. Anong umiyak na siya, tingnan mo. Miss niya daw kami.
For sure, kung wala siya, nag-aaway-aaway tayo lahat.
Siya yung naging ano natin, protector.
Ate Kay, special shout out to you. Thank you again. Thank you for your time. Thank you for your effort. We appreciate you. Hopefully, the next event, we can do it a lot better, a lot smoother. Para less stress for you. Kasi alam ko na stress ka talaga.
We don't want to say something na mga bad sa experience namin. All we want to share is yung mga good.
Pero grabe bro, kasi yung mga taga-London, ayaw nilang pumayag na this is our bad experience.
Yes.
Grabe.
Bumawi sila.
They wanted to make sure kasi... They wanted to make sure talaga na mag-enjoy tayo. Honestly, ako nag-enjoy talaga ako.
Ako din.
Kahit meron mga lapses, nag-enjoy talaga ako dito.
Kasama
even
yun.
In Paris.
Kasama sa experience yun.
Yeah, pero guys, learning experience para sa amin to. Sa mga next event namin, alam namin kung anong gagawin namin at hindi gagawin. So, kung meron
tayo.
Naman mag-invite sa amin sa mga ibang bansa, please understand, we're gonna be very detailed on the way things are handled during the event, after the event, with all the details regarding the hotels, transpo, food, all those things. So, learning experience.
Direct sila sa atin.
Yes.
Wala tayong middleman na may manager, may mga production team. Marami na kapila. By the way, may Italy, may Ireland.
Scotland, Australia.
Australia, may Sutherland. Sa mga experience namin, syempre, we have a good experience.
Hindi na kasi pwedeng ano lang, bara-bara lang kami.
Go with the flow. Future na mag-invite.
But I assure you guys, the next game we play, we're not gonna lose.
Oh!
Guarantee.
Opo, at magbabalik na yung center nyo.
Oo nga.
May dunker
si KG pala.
Ay.
Shout out kay KG.
Hindi ako.
Ay, ikaw ba?
Wala ko, sa ako. Babalik na po kami ni KG. Pag gusto niyo po kami invite, personal message niyo po sa Instagram si JJ Helterbrand. Pwede niya rin po ako. Pwede rin po si Jerwin Gako. Kahit sino po sa amin, sa member namin, mag-message lang po kayo personally sa amin na gusto mo kaming i-invite sa country niyo. And then,
let's make it happen.
Pag-uusapan namin as a group. Yes. Pero, i-prepare po natin yung time. Medyo mataas, mahaba po yung leeway, yung preparation. Para mapagandaan natin kasi...
Canada pala. Meron din na
Canada. May part 2 pa yung Canada. So, sana maayos natin dahil...
Yung Bahrain din. Binababalik
may prior pong commitment din po yung mga members. Gusto natin makompleto lahat ng mga members. Kagaya po ngayon, hindi nakasama si KG. Kasi may commitment siya sa Manila.
So guys, thank you again. We have to get ready kasi we have to go to the airport now. Mm-hmm. So again, London, it's been real. Voulez vous coucher avec moi?
C'est toi? Ma moi? Okay, ano yung sabihin nun?
I don't know.
Kanta yun.
Kanta yun.
So, lahat po, kung may nakalimutan man kami, mahal namin kayo. We appreciate you. We cherish you.
We adore you guys.
We adore you. We love you.
Alright.
Wala kami kung wala kayo.
Wala kayo pag wala kami.
Alright, c'est toi, ma moi? Por favor, senyor.
Bonjour.
Buksan ang iyong GameX Sports app. I-login ang iyong account. Magpunta sa menu bar at pindutin ang Lucky 4. Maaari mong tignan ang game schedule.
Pwede pumili ng match na gusto mo.
Ilagay ang iyong Lucky 4 digits. Kung hindi makapag-decide sa itatayang numero, maaari mong pindutin ang Lucky Pick icon. Pindutin ang Proceed. Ang 20 pesos mo ay maaaring manalo ng 10,000 pesos pataas. Maghintay para sa huling resulta ng laro.